to get things started. I'll show you a minute, Jeff. It's the Zombie Beatles.
Into the distance, a ribbon of black stretched to the point of no turning back. I fly to fancy on a windswept field. Thanks, Kimmy. Landing alone, my senses reel. Fatal attraction is holding me fast. How can I escape this irresistible grasp? Can't keep my eyes from the circling sky. Tongue-tied and twisted, just an earthbound misfit. I
hello, Mimosa, and Donnie Denver, and Jack Nook, and Floyd. Welcome back, everybody.
The glass is forming on the tips of my wings. Unheeded warnings, I thought of everything. No navigator to find my way home. All late and empty and turn to stone.
Oh shit, sorry.
Can't keep my eyes from the circling sky. Tongue tied and twisted, just an earthbound misfit. Above the planets, wing and a prayer. I grow the halo, a vapor trail in the empty air. Across the clouds, I see my shadows fly. Out of the corner of my watering eye, a dream unthreatened by the morning light. Could blow this soul right through the roof of the night. There's no sensation to compare with this. Suspended animation, a state of bliss. Can't keep my eyes on the circling sky. Tongue-tied and twisted, just earthbound misfit.
Yeah, some Pink Floyd to get us started a little bit. I did a hold on, twitch.tv/ jukebox. Oops. I entered the information into all the Discords that I go to, but I did not press enter. And I don't know if you know this or not, but if you don't press enter, nobody sees what you posted. That's a good rule for social media. Come on around. I'll teach you stuff. Who else just got here? Colonel Zach, what is up? Angie, hello, hello. Thank you, Cornbread Ninja, for the claps. Nefertiti's pimp is here. How's everybody doing today? Dickie Knees, good day to you. Send out. And we're going to send to some people on the Facebook, and then we're going to get this party started. All right. Oh, Floppy already did it. Thank you, Flopsy. Okay, I guess that's it. We're good. All right. The phone that I'm using is like, it's kind of falling down. Give me 1 second. I have a little piece of Velcro here that might be helpful. I'm not leaving. I'm right here. Don't be scared. Okay? No, that's not going to work. Don't be scared. Wait, is that going to work? Hold on. Oh, yes, it will work. Hold on. Don't be scared. Somebody hold Kimmy. Somebody hold Kimmy so she's not scared. All right. Anybody get any good Black Friday deals yesterday? Who's here? Ms. Cure is here and Disciple is here. Holy shit. What a night. Everybody's here to see me off and wish me well. I do have 2 more streams this week, though, before we leave. So thank you, Wendita, for holding Kimmy. Kimmy's actually so tiny that you can wrap your arms around her, and then they go all the way around twice. Hi, T-Bone. How are you? Donnie Denver, I see you up there for some Zeppelin. Miss Gail is in. I just need a couple minutes to get warmed up. I saw Kimmy ask for the pass. I'm going to give Kimmy a different Rush song for now, just so I can warm up a little bit, because that's how I roll. All righty. So what did you guys do? Did you have Thanksgiving at your house, or did you go to somebody else's house? You wouldn't go out on Black Friday if I paid you? All right, that's a spirit. I had a gig. It turned out to be a very fun gig. It was a dueling piano show. But Ms. Cure, you got emotes now. Nice. Went to dinner, had a dinner. So Friday night, it was a 7 to 10. 7 is pretty early, at least where I live. And it was like, there was like nobody in the place until like 6:45, 6:50. And then, a few people started to come in just before 7. So we went on like 5 after 7. And like within the first 10 minutes of the show, the room just filled up. And it turned out to be a really fun show. The two of us were panicking. It's like, where is everybody? Thank goodness for that. And I've been going live in the Discord on my IRLs. So if you want to see me at IRLs, apparently it's a new feature on Discord, is that you can chat like you would in a stream in a Discord. So Pharaoh was there, and Sir Gooch was there, and Breezy was there one of the nights, and so people are chatting and watching me like it's a Twitch stream, but it's just not a Twitch stream. It's much more intimate. Musical Cure, your holiday was canceled due to COVID. I hope not your COVID. And if it was your COVID, I hope you feel better soon. I hope it's not this new easier version of COVID. Parents live 2 minutes one way. My in-laws live 2 minutes the other way, so it's an easy double dinner. There you go. Do you do one for dinner and one for... I should probably turn the sounds off. Hold on. Okay. Hi, Rosie. Rosie was at the aforementioned gig on Friday. Rosie came in for about a half hour, hung out, sang along, clapped along, danced along, drank along, and then disappeared. T-Bone had the flu. Ms. Cure had... Is this a Twitch stream or an infirmary? What is this? Princess Persnickety, welcome back. Glad to see you here. Couldn't figure out that stupid Discord thing to hear my gig. What couldn't you figure out, Toppy? I don't understand. Oh, thank you. Oh, I blew it out. Hmm. Oh, Jeff Lynn, I was going to tell you something. What was I going to tell you? Oh, my shirt.
It says Let It Zombie. It's that Beatles motif, but they all look like zombies. And
this one is not available on Amazon, but I'm going to do you a favor, because the site where I got this is having a Thanksgiving weekend sale. All of the shirts, including this one, are $13. $13! And I'm going to put the link. There's no affiliate link in this one, so. Couldn't get no audio. Oh, well. Holy shit, that's a terrible link. I'm sorry about that. Let me see if there's a better. Anyway, you can click on that, and buy this shirt for $13. Any shirt, it's 40% off. They're usually like 20 and change or something like that. Yeah, you don't have to type that all in, Bill Larkin. It's not like my web address of Kenny Friedman's Happy Fun Time Extravaganza. Here's the definition of extravaganza. It says, I don't know why, but okay. Yeah, and they got a lot of really funny T-shirts. I was looking through, and I saw a couple that I really liked. You see Paul and Jeff on shirt? Who's Jeff? Jeff was not a member of the Beatles. Here, if you want to look at all the shirts. It's giving this website a free plug over here. I do have Twitch affiliate links for all of the gear that it takes to put this stream on. If you type !! gear, you'll get a link to a spreadsheet that has all the gear. Anything that has an affiliate link available is on that spreadsheet. So if you like my piano, or you like the drums, or you like the seat that I'm sitting on, or you like the guitar strings that I use, anything like that, if you click on anything on that link, I get about 70 cents for anything you buy. All right. Anyway. I was going to do a song, and I don't remember what it was. Oh, I was going to do something for Kimmy. That's what I was going to do. Because she's already resubbed and given a bunch of gift subs. This is the first of what might be quite a few Rush songs tonight. I don't know where Scott Firestone is, if he's back from his vacation yet. I would assume that he'll be back pretty soon. He was away in New Orleans, N-A-W-L-I-N-S, New Orleans. Good to have you back, Princess Persnickety. All right, this next one is a house favorite.
Like a million little dolls, all the choices we made, and all the stages we passed through, all the games that we played. For so many different directions, our separate paths might have turned. I don't believe in the
watching from above. But I believe there's a ghost of a chance we could find someone to know and make it last. And make it last. The back streets of youth. Each time we turn a new corner, a tiny moment of truth. For so many different connections, our separate paths might have made.
Speaking of goats in my pants, thank you, Kimmy. Thanks for a bunch of gift subs already. Let's open up the request list. I don't know if I'm going to play every one of them. Just depends on how my voice feels. I got to start up the visual Keysight thingamajig. I have to shut it down before. Wait 1 second. Keysight, where are you? Where are you? Come on. All right. Thank you, Toppy. Mm-mm. Okay, does it work? Why doesn't it? Un momento, por favor. MIDI. Roland Digital Piano. Why doesn't it work? Try it again. Oh, it disappeared. None. I don't want to start this piano over. God damn it. All right, well, we're all just going to sit here and wait for a minute now, aren't we? Turn it off. Gotta have our funny. We are going away Saturday, so 6 days from today we'll be away for about a week. Well, for exactly a week, come to think of it. We're going to stay, if anyone would like to meet up with us, we're going to stay at a resort called Breathless Soul Cancun. Where are you located, Princess Persnickety? I think I knew this at some point in my life, but I don't know. Okay. And then we're going to quit this. Quit without saving. And I'm going to try opening it up again. Thank you. Yeah, we've had some rain here, too. Were we talking about the weather? If we start talking about the weather, Toppy is just going to, like, he's going to beam with joy. Toppy loves talking about the weather. Oh, that's right, in North Carolina. Now I remember. So, Bill Larkin, are you still here? We get a good shout out, like one of the new shout outs for Bill Larkin, our good friend. Oh, there he is. So Bill did a show on Thanksgiving, but it didn't start until midnight New York time. I remember now, Princess Persnickety. I remember we had the. There we go. Well, let's work. That's not a great one. Hold on, let's change that. I couldn't stay awake till midnight on Thanksgiving. So we had some family shit on Thanksgiving that I didn't feel like dealing with. Do we like this one? It's pretty dull. So we left a little early. And I messaged our friends, the Gibsons, who were the Nelsons and the Gibi. Why isn't it changing? All right, we'll do it that way. And they said, "Oh, our daughter is working at the Bulmore Lanes, which is like one of these fancy ass bowling alleys, and we're heading over there to visit her because she had to work on Thanksgiving." And then the Nelsons were in their sweatpants, but they were like, "Okay, we'll go." So I for the first time ever in all of my years. On Thanksgiving night, I ended up at a bowling alley. And you know what? It kind of saved the day. It saved the day for me, to be honest, because I was really feeling pretty, pretty crappy about things in general. But then, anyway, so Bill Larkin came on at midnight, and even that was still too late for me. So I missed Bill's show, and then he got called into work, and I missed the show. So, Bill, I'm going to tell you what my Thanksgiving themed request was. So if you don't know Bill, on his stream, you give him a song title and he'll make up a song based on the title you give him as to what he thinks that it would sound like if that had been the original title. And people last week were sending in Thanksgiving requests, and I never got it in, and I'm not saving it till next year. So, Bill, the title that I was going to give you, sorry, I'm doing two things at once here. Piano settings. There we go. And then we're going to do the title that I was going to give you was instead of taking care of business, we did not bowl a turkey. Instead of taking care of business, I was going to have you do turkey gravy biscuits. And I thought that would have been, it was probably one of the most wholesome ones I've come up with, because usually mine are pretty inappropriate. Turkey gravy biscuits. Turkey gravy biscuits. Oh, Kraken. Kraken won the Sweet Home Alabama contest. Put Bill. Oh, Bill is taking the night off tonight because he just had to sing four nights in a row. So I'm not gonna put Bill on that on the spot. To do that. All right. I believe that I am set to go again. It's wholesome and whole foods. All right. Jack Nunn for Jet City Woman. Woo! You guys are going to kill me tonight. All right. Here's the song that Kimmy actually requested. Thank you, Jack Nutt. And we do have Zeppelin coming up for Donnie Denver, a deep cut. That's the nice thing about Twitch is there's always somebody on from another country who may not be celebrating the same holiday as you are. Yep. I kind of forgot. It's like, wow, look at all these people streaming on Thanksgiving. And it's like, oh, no, they're not. You go on vacation, just not to islands. All right. All right. This is a Rush song called... It's called The Pass.
Proud swagger out of the schoolyard, waiting for the world's applause. Model without a conscience, rebel without a cause. Static on your frequency, electrical storm in your veins, raging at unreachable glory, straining chains. And now you're stranded on a rocky ledge, staring down into a heartless sea. Can't face life on the razor's edge, nothing's what you thought it would be. All of us get lost in the darkness, dreamers blood you steal by the stars. Turn around and turn around and turn around.
Woo.
Thank you, Kimmy,
for a bunch of gift subs and 10 100 bits. Wow, it's amazing what a little drink of water will do.
Nisi, thank you for a large dono.
I'll do that one for you coming up soon. Got some Donnie Denver Zeppelin coming up. Let's see what we got here. And Jackna, thank you for 500 bits.
Let's see.
So Donnie Denver would like some Zeppelin off the back wall. So I know he likes when I do 10 Years Gone. Let's see what else we got off the back wall of the Led Zeppelin catalog. Let's do 10 Years Gone tonight. I haven't done it in a while. Thank you, everybody. Thanks for being here with me tonight for the last stream for a little while. It's the last Prague stream for a little while. I have two Jukester stream this week. We're streaming on Tuesday. Tommy will be here on Tuesday. and then he was not able to be here on Thursday, so I have Andrew coming in. Andrew is the guy who plays the saxophone and sings real good. So he'll be with me on Thursday. So Tuesday and Thursday, Jukesters, and then I'll be off from streaming for, 10 days? Something like that. All right, let's put 10 Years Gone in there for Donnie Denver. All right. We got a request from Miss Gale, well, these are all pretty mellow songs. I hope you guys are cool with mellow songs. It's kind of a mellow night. I think this last little hurrah of Thanksgiving before we all have to just succumb to Christmas music and all that shit. Put the tree up before you leave. Yeah, I'll show you. I'll tell you where I'll put the tree. Here, I'm curious to know from you guys. We won't write hate. All right, love it or don't love it. All right, this is a five minute poll. I'm curious to know how you all feel about Christmas. Hello, Roth. Happy post Thanksgiving to you. I'm not gonna skip it, Miss Gale. All right. Some Zeppelin for you guys.
Got so far to go.
changes fill my time. Baby, that's alright with me. In the midst, I think of you and how it used to be.
Tommy G in the house. Mr. Roth, thank you for 400 bits for some Zeppelin. And thank you, Donnie from Denver, D.E. Appleby, for a big fat dono for that one. Appreciate that. Kemi, thank you for 500 bits. Ooh, Senorita, thank you for 200 bits. Where is the train? It should be starting, no? We need two more, I guess. All right. So all the people we spent our Thanksgiving with are in the chat. Oh, is that a raid? Oh my goodness, Emily McVicker with 133 mother loving people. What's up, Emily? Thank you for the raid. Welcome, Raiders!
Bears. Everybody, how are you guys doing? My name is Kenny, streaming to you from New York, outside of New York City. And it's great to see you. Emily, I really enjoyed your stream today. Wendy and I were listening to most of it, actually, until I had to start streaming. I was there for about an hour in the shower, and then we ate dinner, and then we were warming up. And hello, Carly. We have a... Hold on. Does this work? Yes, it does. Look at that. I got an Emily McVicker shout out for the occasions that she rates. Oh, Emily McVicker is just here for Senorita Wendita, apparently. Me and Emily are going to collab on something. And me and Carly Sings did collab on something. So I'm making it my business to collab with everybody. Hi, Bill. Let's collab with everybody on Twitch before the end of my life. All right. My goodness. Emily, thank you for this enormous raid. Thank you. I think it was Kimmy who did the gift sub for... Oh, it looks like we have a hype train. All right. Well, Emily, you're just in time. This is the part where I play all the songs in a row. You could win a t-shirt or a mug. So just type your songs, whatever song. It doesn't have to be... Hello, Jake O'Dre. Type any song into the chat, and I will be happy to play it, even if it's just a little bit of it. All right, this is what we do here. I'm going to turn the drums on. I don't loop. I just play the drums with my feet. If you want to see Emily play, go to Emily McVicker's stream, because she's awesome. Streamer from Seattle. Cantaloupe, creepy, creepy, jazzy, funky, bounce, bounce, dance, as we dip in the melodic sea, where the keys flowing and trips to MC. Sugar pop, rocks and pops, you don't stop till the sweet beat drops. Sure, I'm moving as a stick and move, river pawns aside, lots of the group. I like big butts and I cannot lie, you other brothers can't deny. Honey, cool, I'm doing in a really bitty way, stand around thinking, yo, thank you for 5 gift subs, Jake O'Dre. We just met. Please get a request in off the list. Over the Hills, Hey Lady. Tuba Dudes is here. Tuba Dudes. You got the love I need, and maybe more than enough. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. The train kept you rolling all night long, and the beat and the yaw, but I just couldn't tell a soul. I'd like to dream, yes, right between the sound machines. Lucy in the sky with diamonds, like a bird in the hill of the gold when the morning comes. Look at that abbreviation there. If I passed you, put it in again. That's what she said.
1-877 cars for kids. Make it mad. It's just a shadow way. It's just a shadow way.
Oh my God, are we at level 6 already? Holy shit.
She blinded me with science. She blinded me with...
my God, Kimmy just wiped the board off of requests. Thank you, Kimmy. Might as well jump. Thanksgiving, everybody. Thank you so much. I saw him standing there by the record machine. Who we must have been about 17. It's been something strong. Play my favorite song.
Set me free, why don't you, babe? Get out my life, why don't you, babe?
Thank you, Magic Camera.
Dancing fool, maybe totally wrong, but I'm a dancing fool. When I try to make it someday, but I got so damn depressed. As hold on.
Nights, those San Francisco nights, you were the best in town. together with your plan. Save me.
There she is.
I'm together with your plan. Save me.
I just knocked all the requests off the board. All right, all right. I don't know Rock and Roll Machine. Jago again. Thank you, Kimmy. Thank you, Jago. This is all I know of 1985.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? I should have stayed on the farm. Well, she's walking through the cloud with a circus.
Hi, Quasi. I keep flying at that time. Talk about
it. So you wanted to take a break.
Cobra.
Slow it down some and have
Phil Velo some space. Lucky 13. Thank you, Phil. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Have we hit the goal? Beating my previous record. We're almost there.
Oh, Blackwater.
Every time Floyd 10X drops a sub, I think somebody dropped 10 subs. Kimmy, we did it! Thank you, Kimmy. We just got there, Jago. Thank you.
You can dance. You can dance with a guy.
What is this, level 14 now? You guys are crazy. Woo.
When have we got enough to go on vacation next week? I'm your vehicle, baby. Take you anywhere you want to go. I'm your vehicle, woman. By now I'm sure you know that I love you. I need you. I want it, got you, have your child. reach the Stevie Wonder portion of Joe's list. That's the hot. Wait, that's the alley cat. You do the hokey pokey, yeah, you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. It was a beautiful day. The sky falls and feels like it's a beautiful day. So come on. Driving all night, my hands weighed on the wheel. Should I say she once had me? Daisy Jane or Living in a Box. We'll go walking through the park, dancing in the dark and reminiscing. Ham jams. She's got to save the night. Mama's got a squeeze box she wears on her chest. And when daddy comes home, it never gets no rest. Troubles are melting away. Take a look at my enormous penis. How I wish, forgot for a second. How I wish you were here, baby shark. Do, 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 do. Baby shark. Do, 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 do. Baby, all I wanna do when I wake up in the morning is see your thighs. Guys, all-time record shattered. New levels of support. Hey, Bolle, you came in. 15% level 14. Those levels are not easy to finish once you start getting past like 6, 7. It's crazy. Thank you all so much. This channel has been struggling a bit lately. I'm gonna do some real talk here for you. This was just like, this gave me a big fat shot in the ass. Thank you all for that. That was unreal. Wow. I'm just going to breathe and take a drink, and then we're going to give away some stuff. Toppy, were you able to count? Big thanks to Kimmy, K. Milken. Big thanks to Jago or Jago, I think it's Jago. Big thanks to Mr. Four. He's a jolly Phil Bello. For he's a jolly Phil Bello. For he's a jolly Phil Bello, which nobody can deny. Welcome back, Jane. Love you lots, Carly. It's great to see you. Hello, Heather Butler. I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving. Before I forget to mention it. I'm doing great. We just had a level 14 hype train. It was absolutely bonkers. All right, Toppy, do you have a number? Toppy said us.
How people put numbers in?
Well, do you know how many it was? Because if we don't know how many it was, it doesn't. I have a number, but it was going so fast.
Close enough.
Oh, well, okay, we'll go with close enough. All right, so in the chat, I want you to see if you can guess how many songs I played during that hype train. It's going to be a lot. Songs, pieces of songs, any of that. Just put your best guess in the chat. Whoever gets closest without going over gets a pink diamond next to their name.
I would like to take this time to mention that I have another channel on Twitch, a partner channel called The Jukesters. We are streaming on Tuesday and Thursday this week. I hope that you will join us on one or both of those days. A lot is the correct answer. But that doesn't get you a pink diamond, even though I think you already have one. Thank you, Emily McVicker, if you're still listening for this raid, kicking off this hype train. I so appreciate you. And I love your streams, and I love your vibe, and I love your smile that just, like, lights up the room. 117 gift subs and 210 bits, as Emily would say. This calls for a toast. She does. And did she la-la-la-la leave you with a love? Please make sure you hit that follow button up at the top. Join us in following the Jukesters. All right, we're gonna. It's gonna be a couple minutes while I say my thank yous, and then we're gonna give away at least a couple of pieces of merch. So stick around. Everybody who supported during the hype train, if you supported during the hype train or while I'm reading. You will be in the raffle. Doesn't matter what your level of support was. It's usually 500 bits, but this was such a mega hype train. Anybody who supported is in the raffle for any amount, as long as you supported, whether it's a resub or even 100 bits. Rosie, thank you for 200 bits. Raw, thank you for 200 bits. Phil, thank you for a resub for 20 months and for 13 gift subs. Kimmy, I don't know how many gift subs you gave during that, but it was... somewhere near like a metric fuck ton, I believe is the proper thing. Senorita, thank you for 400 bits and being an awesome mod wife. Kimmy, thank you for 400 bits. Jago Dre, thank you for giving out a metric fuck ton of gift subs as well. That's five. It had to be at least 40 or 50. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Jacknut, thank you for 400 bits. Floyd, thank you for a bunch of gift subs. Raymond from Seattle, thank you for 100 bits. Raymond from Seattle, do you know Emily in person? I know she's from Seattle Way. I've never been there, but I would love to be. Kimmy, thank you for many thousands of bits. Bill Larkin, one of our favorite streamers, thank you for 250 bits. Magic Camera, thank you for 100 bits. Kimmy, thank you for 2,200 bits. Wendita, thank you for 400 bits. Thank you for the follow 42... What? Oh, quasi. Thank you for 42 Koopo nuts. Okay. Jack, no, thank you for 500 bits and 500 bits earlier. Jago with 5, Kimmy with 10, Raymond with another 100 bits. What a waste with a gifted sub for RoboHubby. RoboHubby is a bot, isn't it? I don't know. Tuba Dudes, thank you for 300 bits. Liquid Sinu, thank you for the follow. Wendita, Roth, Kimmy, thank you for bits. Kimmy, thank you for more bits. Kimmy, thank you for more bits. Kimmy, thank you for another 5 gifted subs. Senorita, thank you for more bits. Kimmy, thank you for 2,000 more bits. Jago, with another 5 subs. Thank you guys so much. Kimmy with a gift sub for Cosmic and for Magic Camera. Jago with a gift sub for somebody, I don't know who got it. Magic Camera, thank you for another 100 bits. Kimmy, thank you for a gift sub for Tarkus. Love you lots. Thank you for 300 bits. Ivanka, thank you for the follow. Jago Dre, thank you for 300 bits. Kimmy for a sub for Jay Ingrate, a Jukester friend. Raymond from Seattle, another 100 bits. Jack Nut, another 500 bits. My God. Debbie, thank you for 500 bits. Kimmy and Jago, another one-off gift sub. Magic Camera, thank you for another 100 bits. Karen G, thank you for 500 bits. Kimmy with 10. Jago with another one. Kimmy with another one for Red Mozzie. Kimmy with another one for Jazz, for Big Daddy, and Ronan Warlock. Thank you for the follow. Kimmy and Bill, thank you for gift subs. Princess Persnickety, thank you for bits. This is like, we got to be getting close to the end, right? Kimmy, thank you for gift sub for Big Daddy. Jago, thank you for dropping 5. Kimmy, thank you for 2,000 bits. Tuba Dudes, thank you for the resub for 23 months. Holy shit. Kimmy dropping 20. Mazcolats, thank you for the follow. Kimmy, thank you for a gift sub for Jago. Sue Stewart, thank you for the resub. This is 27 minutes ago. Was this going on for that long? Holy shit. Tommy G, thank you for 1,000 bits. Kerno Zach, thank you for a gift sub. Magic Camera, thank you for another 100. Joe Lopes, thank you for 500. Rob, thank you for 200. Senorita, thank you for 300. Latin Canaler, thank you for the follow.
18 months resub for What a Waste. Jago, thank you for dropping a bomb. Breezy with a tier 3 resub for 22 months. Rosie, thank you for 400 bits. Jackna, thank you for 500 bits. Nisi, thank you for 1,000. We got to be getting to the beginning. Tuba Dudes, thank you for... Nisi, thank you for Dono as well. Tuba, thank you for 200 bits. Kimmy, a gift sub for horror host Joe. Emily, thank you for 300 bits on a mega raid. Okay. Right at the beginning here. Karen G, thank you for 200. Kimmy, thank you for a gift sub for Emily. Bill Larkin, Jack Nutt, and Joe Lopes getting us started on that hype train. And a huge holy shit. Thank you guys so much. We're going to give away some stuff. I hope you guys like stuff. If you guys put in a lot of bits, if you put in like 1,000 bits or more, please make sure you get a request in. The requests are open. Z Buffer, thank you for the follow. And Sir Gooch has, okay. Emily Hype Train, I can't disagree. Not right now. Okay. We are going to, oops. Okay. There's the wheel of names. I'm going to type everybody's name into this wheel. We're going to spin it a bunch of times. Let's see. I don't care where you live, you can win. Debbie. Phil gets on twice because he dropped the bombs. Ray, Seattle. Magic Cam. Roth. Love You, Jane. Princess. Tuba Dudes. Emily. Nisi. Kimmy. Oh, you put Emily on there twice there, Miss Senorita. Jack Nutt. Rosie A. Breezy. Jago gets on there twice. Jago. What a Waste. Wendita. Lopes is already on there. Kernow. Tommy G. Sue. And then we'll get Kimmy on there again. And then we'll get Phil on there again. And then we'll get Tuba's already on there. Bill. And Karen G. And Jago on there again. All right. Did I miss anybody? Oh, Miss Gail put in a direct dono, as did Donnie Denver. And Debbie is already on there, right? Yes. There we go. Okay. Did I miss anybody? Anybody? Wawa! You got all the bones. That's right. All right. Tarkus, I said I'll put you on. We'll put you on.
Don't forget to ask how many songs.
Okay, Toppy, how many songs was it before the chat falls off, and then we're gonna spin this wheel, let's say, 3 times. Is that cool? Is that fair for such a monumental hype train? We have Prog Rock Piano Bar T-shirts you can't see it, but hold on. Prog Rock Piano Bar T-shirts look like this, or I have one with the eargasm emote on it. Or I have this crazy ass looking mug with my octoface on it. All right. 128 songs. Holy shit. Did anybody guess 128? That's my mug. I think the one that I send out will be the last one, actually. So grab it if someone guessed 127. Who was it? And did I leave anybody off the list? Please let me know. Bill said 137. It only goes up to 137. Oh, no. Hi, Z Buffer. Can anybody else scroll back that far? Because mine is not scrolling back that far. Oh, Jack Nutt said 127. All right. Do you have underpants merch? Not yet. Wait, Love You Lots. Guess 127 too. Love You Lots already has a diamond, so we'll give it to Jack Nutt. There's no prize. It's just it's a VIP diamond. All right, let's Targus. If I had underpants merch, I'm doing a little market research here. If I had underpants merch, would you want it to be boxers, briefs, or one of those budgie smugglers, as they call them over in the UK or Australia? Let me see. I thought I typed you, Floyd. I did not. Okay, hold on. All right. I blame Senorita, but you're on there now. Eargasm Speedos. Can they be bamboo-based? Absolutely. We're going to get bamboo-based budgie smugglers. I was supposed to do a toast for Sir Gooch, which we're going to do in 1 second. All right, let's spin this wheel 3 times. Are we ready? By the way, we have people here in the chat who have won a lot already, and a lot of times they give away their prize. So if you're on the wheel and you didn't win, or if you're in the chat and you didn't win, don't be disappointed, because you might get one gifted to you. All right? That's right. Senorita Rendita doesn't get to win, nor does Kimmy. So good luck, everybody. Let's do this. Now I'm going to play some songs. Look at that. All right. So Floyd gets the first piece. Spin it again. Congratulations, Floyd. For he's a jolly Philbello, for he's a jolly Philbello. All right. Congratulations, Phil. Phil, Floyd. Floyd wants the last mug. You got it, Floyd. All right. And the last time. All right, no more mugs, Phil. Sorry. You've got to win a shirt. And look at that. People who drop bombs won. Look at that. Jago and Phil. All right, Jago, shoot me a whisper. Let me know if you'd like an Eargasm shirt. Or a prog rock piano bar shirt. You did. You did. You better believe it, mister. I just got to write all this stuff down because I will forget. Hold on a second. All right. So we have Floyd. Do you not already have a mug? Because it says that I sent you one here. Oh, my God. What a waste. Last Tuesday, I had an edible. It's crazy. You're ethereal? Okay. Now, how can I get in touch with Jago Dre if he doesn't know how to whisper? Are you on Discord? And Phil Vello. Phil, I'll be in touch. All right, Jago, would you like to gift your prize to somebody? You can pick someone out of the chat, or I can pick someone out of the chat, or we can do a little raffle, or I can spin the wheel again. What do you like? Let's spin the wheel again. Well, I'm not in a category. That's not good. Thank you for that heads up. I will make sure that I fix that immediately. Why am I not in a category? He's right. All right, or she's right. Thank you so much for that. Done. All right. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. All right. Let's spin once more time. All right. I'll get this back up on the screen. Oh, hold on. I got to make sure I'm on the right screen. Otherwise, everybody's going to know everybody's address. That's not what you want. Okay. One more spin. All right. Take Jago off there. And spin. Hold your tickets, everybody. Princess Persnickety! I did a talk stream with Bill Larkin last week or 2 weeks ago. I must have put it just chatting and never put it back to music. Wow. I'm a professional streamer, boys and girls. All right. So, Princess P. So let me know, Princess Persnickety, which T-shirt you prefer. I will be in touch. I think you're on Discord. I'll contact you, or you can contact me on Discord. All right.
Emily's people have been here for a while, and they have not heard me play a full song yet. So let's just jump right in. Let's see what we can do here. Jago, please get a song or two at least in. Kimmy, you too. I want to do something upbeat. Let's do. I'm gonna. Toppy's got a request, and I'm gonna do Toppy's request because it's. I think you guys will like it. Just gotta change the sound over here. I'm gonna go to synth. This. All right. And if you were. All right, Bill Goodell. Thank you for being here with us. Thank you for the bits. All right.
We will.
It's a banger right there. Uprising by the Muse. The Muse. Mandy Prater in the house. Mandy, we got Emily, we got Pole, got Bill Larkin, all my favorites. Mandy and Bill and I are all on a Twitch team together called Musical Pros, professional musicians who hang out here on Twitch and do IRL gigs. Serge Gooch was amused. Very nice. Mandy Prater and is indeed awesome. Not only is Mandy Prater awesome, Mandy Prater sat right there. Right there. I know you can't see what I'm pointing at, but there's a whole other setup over there because Jukesters is a duo. But Mandy came over. She happened to be in New York near where I live, and she came out here, and we did a stream together, and it was really, really freaking good. All right, Joe Lopes, would like to hear Eminence Front. I'm going to push that one up to the top because I want to keep it upbeat. We got a lot of slow songs. Got a lot of slow songs in the queue. Not for nothing, you guys, but we got some new friends. All right. You can picture the whole other thing. You can picture it. It's almost as though you've been here before. All right, let's drink a toast. Sir Gooch has requested a toast. So what we're going to do is we're going to ask Sir Gooch a very rhetorical question. A very rhetorical question. Sir Gooch, would you like a clean toast or a dirty toast? I don't even know why I'm asking. So Sir Gooch is going to request a dirty toast. So if you are easily offended, sensitive, or have children in the room, just put your hands over their ears or just for about 5 seconds as we drink a toast right now to my Fitbit. According to my Fitbit, I masturbated 4 miles last week. Cheers, everybody. Exclamation point earmuffs. We should do that. What movie was that? Old School? That congrats for me. Thank you. All righty. Wendita did not like that dirty toast. All right. In that case, Wendita is redeeming a toast. All right, here's to Kodak cameras and condoms. Two things that are always there to capture that special moment. Cheers, everybody. Yeah, those things aren't always accurate to Can UK. All right, let's see where we are. Oh, yes, I was going to do this one for Mr. Lopes, another one of my favorites. Hold on. So, the thing about this channel is that I set out to just do songs that I like. There's a lot of streamers on Twitch that have a piano bar format and they'll just play whatever. Ray's Cartoon Clubhouse. Thank you for the follow. I didn't see that. Sorry about that. And I'm just doing songs that I like. So, you know, somebody came in the other day and said, hey, can you play Great Balls of Fire? I said, no. I said, if you want to, playing that song does nothing for me. So I appreciate that you guys come here and ask for cool songs. Like this next one, for instance. A song by a band that we call in the UK, and the UK people here can confirm, we call this band The O. T-H-E-O. The O. Your club.
forget their hiding. The new slows.
People forget.
Their shares crush and hopes are dashed. People forget, forget their hiding. Hiding evidence front. Hiding evidence front.
It's a put on.
Eminence Front, you know, some of the best songs are the simplest songs. It's such a simple groove, and it's just the whole thing. It's really like it's a very simple thing. It's like the boom, that's the drum. We have very easy songs to loop, Mandy. If you ever wanted to do that one, since you seem to like it. By the way, Emily McVicker, if you're still here listening, if there's something I can play for you, I'd love to play something for you. I don't think I even offered earlier, and it's very bad form of me. That's true. Bole Heavy Rock! You're basically destroyed. Well, I'm sorry that you're destroyed, and I hope that sleeping helps you regain your composure. Please join us in following our friend Bole Heavy Rock, an awesome metal guitar player and singer from Santiago, Chile. Good friend of the channel. We're working on a collab right now with Bole and Firestone Rock Drums and Kraken Nut Stirred, another good friend of the channel. It's coming up soon. All right, Princess Persnickety is also hitting the wall. Very interesting that Princess Persnickety and Bole Heavy Rock are leaving at the same time. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I see what's going on here, the two of you. People are going to start talking. All right, Bole, cool. Hello, Abisixura. Welcome in. All right. I'm going to split those up a little bit, Kimmy. I'm going to do a Rush song here for Kimmy. It's a house favorite. So this next song, and then we'll do Jago's right after that. This next song features another Twitch streamer who's been a good friend of mine for many, many years. Oh, thank you, Breezy. If that's you doing that, I assume it is because I haven't seen Farrell. But that doesn't mean that Farrell's not here. It just means I haven't seen Farrell. Nope, no Farrell. Okay. Anyway, Firestone Rocks Drums, excellent drum streamer from Florida. Good friend of mine for many years. Just trying to keep the vibe up a little bit. Wendy, on your next trip up, could you turn this fan on, please? Okay. All right. The lights just get dimmer. I know. Anyway, this one is called The Manhattan Project. By the way, if you're new here, make sure you check out the channel points. There's some fun things in there. You can change camera angles. You can put little dancing things up on the screen. And once again, if you have not already followed The Jukesters, my other channel, which is partnered, please make sure you do. We're streaming Tuesday and Thursday this week. All right. Let's do some Rush.
where it all began. In the dying days of the war, remembering that would settle the score. Whoever found it first would be sure to do their worst. They always had before.
Hey, Andy Primordial.
Imagine a man where it all began. A scientist facing the floor in each nation, always eager to explore, to build the best big stick, to turn the winning trick. But this was something more.
Kind of fits this song, huh?
Down the rising sun, the end was begun. It would hit everyone when the chain reaction was done. The big shots trying to hold it back, the fools trying to wish it away. The hopeful depend on a world without it, whatever the hopeless may say. Imagine a Maylis place where it desert sand. All the brightest boys, you gotta check them. They were the biggest toys, more than they bargained for. The Big Bang took the touch of the world. But down the rising sun, we put in subdivisions for Jacob, please. The humble depend on a world without ends. Well,
Firestone on drums. All right, I happen to know a guy who has a drum set like Neil. We're in luck today. What's up, StreamScribe? Are you all following our good friend Carlo, the StreamScribe? He's beyond awesome. Art streamer, the Bob Ross of Letter Art. Thank you, Kimmy. Thank you for so much generosity tonight. Jacob, we don't fuck around here. Listen. Okay? We don't. It's not what we do. It's not synonymous with... Okay, we do fuck around a little bit, but... All right.
There was a limited amount of shenanigans. I can't lie. We'll be right back.
There you go. As for the Neil Peart drum set, and you shall receive. You want to see one more? I got one more of those with Neil. The Big Old Wolf, thank you for the follow and welcome in. Just got to change this sound over here. Oops, hold on. Hey, K-Poco. Welcome in. Welcome in, everybody. So, yeah, this is going to be the last prog stream for a couple weeks. And it's going out with a bang. So thank you, everybody, for being here tonight. But I will be on with the Jukesters twice this week, Tuesday and Thursday. So make sure you're following me over there on the Jukesters. It's like this channel, but with two people and a whole lot more things that you can put on the screen to dance, including a brand new Channel Points Redeem, for those of you who know. A brand new Channel Points Redeem that you are gonna laugh your asses off. It's one of the best I've ever done. I think. Maybe you won't think it. All right. Let's do hold on a second. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Oh, that's how I do it. I'm so stupid. Hold on. Farrell! Farrell, it's been a hell of a stream so far. I'll give you a little recap. We got an early raid from someone named Cornbread Ninja, who, aside from having a very Thanksgivingly appropriate name, was a very nice person. And then we did some songs. And then we got a big fat raid from Emily McVicker with 133 people, I think. And then we broke our hype train record with help from Kimmy and a new friend named Jago. And Phil Vello and a whole bunch of others who threw in tons and tons of bits. We gave away three prizes on the wheel. And we've done two Rush songs in a row. And we're about to do a third. Oh, that's right, Toppy. Thank you. Cornbread. I hope I'm getting this name right. It doesn't show up on the screen anyway, but it will. Okay. Thank you for reminding me, Toppy. All right, one more for Jago over here. We'll be right back.
written on the studio walls and concert halls. Echoes hear the sounds of salesmen.
Glasses on my head. All right. Jago, thank you for that dono and for so many gift subs during that hype train. It's great to meet you. And one for Kimmy to kick all that thing off. All right. Ms. Gail, put in a dono before I even started, like this afternoon, and she has waited long enough. Here. This next one is by Genesis from the Trick of the Tail album, one of my favorites of all time. Excuse me. Let me just make sure that I have this middle part ready for you. Nope, not Red Sector A. Nope, not Ben Folds. Nope. Is that it? There it is. Oh, no, not that one. Nipples middle, one page. Not here. Well, shit. I guess I'm on my own. All right, that's cool, Miss Gail. I'm glad you're here. And, I heard the song twice this weekend. Meant to ask, what's that third badge by Senorita? Let's see. The one with the big star in it? I see three badges. I see a moderator, I see a founders, and the big, that's a bits badge. That's a 200K bits badge. Girls come in every size. Some are wise and some otherwise. They got pretty blue eyes. For an hour a man may change. For now her face looks strange. Looks strange, looks strange. Marching to the promised land, where the honey flows and takes you by the hand. Down on your knees, while you're down the pool appears. A face in the water looks up. She shakes her head as if to say, it's the last time you look like today.
haste had launched a thousand ships. It's sinking fast, that happens, you know. The water gets below. Seems not very long ago. Lovelier she was than any that I know. Angels never know it's time to close the book and gracefully decline. The song has found its tale. I what a jealous pool is she. Her face in the water looks up. She shakes her head as if to say that the blue girls have all gone away.
Walk into the pool. Nights in white satin, never reaching the ends. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I've always missed in these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore, 'cause I love you. Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend. Just what you're meant to be, you will be in the end, 'cause I love you.
I love you. Yes, I love you.
Everybody, welcome in Jesus the Cynic, or Jesus the Cynic. All right, I'm going to take a quick pish break, and I'll be right back with Karen G's request for Ship of Fools. Stay tuned.
Every Thursday and Sunday night on Twitch, it's the Jukesters Interactive Rock Show.
Layla, you got me on my knees, Layla, my Sharona. I'm a bitch.
You write the set list and you control all the action on the screen.
Come on, baby, light my fire. It's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say.
Hype Train starts, we turn on Jukester TV and bring you back to your favorite TV show songs and themes.
Oh, we're moving on up to the side, to a deluxe apartment in the sky. Conjunction, junction, what's your function?
You want to go where everybody knows your name.
Classic rock songs all night long, every Thursday and Sunday.
And these two names will take us anywhere. All the way, Roseanne.
Follow the Jukesters on Twitch.
All right. Thank you all for sticking around. It's a good time for me to do a little battery change, too. I got to put this Moody Blues wallpaper on a hotkey. I never did that. Okay.
One thing I wanted to check is that I think we might have hit 4,900 followers with all the following that happened tonight. Roland Digital Piano. Close menu. All right. Sorry. I'll give you back your channel points, Gooch. Sorry about that. I'm going to take it off the menu. And then thank you all for being here with me tonight. This is Mama Dukes. Welcome back. Hey, Wade. I saw your nice message in the Discord. Thank you for wishing us a nice Thanksgiving. Okay. Well, I may as well shut this down if it's not working, right? Quit without saving. I don't know why it's not working. Okay. And then we are going to check and see 4872. We are not quite there yet. Let me take this Keysight thing off the menu so nobody else does it. And then we're going to give Sir Gooch his Keysight points back, even though he's probably got a million channel points. Mm-mm-mm. Thank you for the follow. Almost there. Almost there. Pop out. And oh, that's not what I wanted. Filter. No, not filter. How do I do this again? Oh, manage requests. Ah! I forgot. Almost there. Almost there. Don't leave. Don't leave. Here it is. If Karen's not still here, please shoot her a message and let her know her song is up. And let's... Supertramp. Everyday Carly Commando. What is Everyday Carly Commando? You know, I saw that there was a username of Supertramp in the chat. And I was like, oh, this person's going to request some Supertramp. And then all of a sudden, it's this Everyday Carly Commando song. Everyday Carly Commando. Thank you, Kimmy. I do not see it. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Thank you, Kimmy, for that very generous dono and for many gift subs. I mean, you don't have to send donos and gift subs, Kimmy. But thank you for doing that. Also, Debbie Spanksy Deb, I don't know the song you requested. I know of it, and I've heard it, but I don't know it. Is it Woo-hoo-hoo, Jacket Blue? Thank you, Kimmy. We'll talk to you tomorrow, I hope. Did we do this? No. We have enough requests in the queue to keep us going. Oh, there you go, Karen. All right. Sorry it took so long to get to your request. So many things tonight. It's been a crazy night. Crazy in a good way. All right. I'm going to shut this off. And then I'm going to change this. Okay. I'll do this one. Okay. I'm glad you guys liked the gong at the end of that last one. We'll be right back.
on waves of love my heart is breaking. And strangers steal my self-control, I can't rely on anymore. New tides surprise my world, it's changing. In this frame an ocean swell, behind the smile I know it will. Beneath the lover's moon I'm waiting. I am the pilot of the storm, adrift in pleasure I may drown. I built this ship, it is my making. And furthermore my self-control I can't rely on anymore. I know why. I know why. Crazy on a ship of fools. Crazy on a ship of fools. Turn this boat around, back to my loving ground. Oh no. Thank you, Carlo. Who claims that no man is an island? While I land up in jeopardy, more distant from you by degrees, I walk the shore in isolation. And my feet eternity draws ever sweeter plans for me. I know why. He says it. I brought a pick. Why? Crazy on a ship of fools. Oh, crazy on a ship of fools. Turn this boat around, back to my loving crown. Thank you, Tommy G.
Going off in it. You hear that? I think it's just a, hey, good day, handsome Dave. Yeah, I don't know any Hanoi rock. Sorry, Proton Fake. Nice. Thank you, Karen, for a very generous, and Tommy, for a very generous donation, and some bits. Sorry, there's no dancing crocodile in the water for you. Hope you can forgive me. As a reminder, if you're new here, you haven't hit the follow button, please make sure you do. I won't be back for a couple weeks on this channel, but I'll be back on Tuesday and Thursday on my other channel, The Jukesters. Good night, T-Bone Mama. But this channel will not be live again until December 15th, because we're going away next week, and I have two Jukester streams this week. So, is there a replay? Yes, the VOD will be up. I'm actually going to, I think I'm going to download this stream and put it on YouTube, so you'll have it in perpetuities. Perpetuities and enthusiasms. All right. Let's see what we got left here. Debbie Spanksy Debsy. Are you still here? Maybe I'll just learn Jackie Blue. Oh, before Kimmy falls asleep, let me do her song. All right. Jago, are you still here? Jago cut out. I'm going to do Kimmy, and I think Jago's gone. If he is, then we'll take his song out of the queue, and then we'll do Jack Nut right after that. But this one is for Kimmy, just in case she's not quite asleep yet. A song about just shutting the news off, which is something something that I could use a little of about now. Hold on.
They play. We always watch the Queen on Christmas Day. Won't you stay? Though your eyes see shipwrecked sailors, you're still dry. The outlook's fine, the whales might have some rain. Saved again. Hello, Tampa Bay Bunny. I think I know your mom. Let's skip the news, boy. I'll make some tea. The elves and the Jews, boy. Too much for me. I hate
Hello, lion. Look at the bunnies and the lions. All the best animals are here.
Hypnotized by that man's horse and still surprised. You've won the West in time to be your guest. Name your prize. Drop of wine, a glass of beer, dear, what's the time? The crime on time is mine, oh mine, oh mine. 9:05. Blood on the rooftops, venison in the spring. The streets of San Francisco, oh, we're from Peking. The trouble was started by a young El Flynn. Better in my day, oh Lord. For when we got bored, we'd have a world war, happy but poor. So let's give the news, boy. I'll go. Blood on the rooftops, too much for me. Oh no, the goose stops, they're out for 23. Then the rain and Lord stop the play. See, Helen of Troy has found a new face.
Thank you again, Kimmy. Thank you, Breezy. One more round of applause for Breezy and Toppy for managing all this madness tonight. It's been a madness of a stream in the best possible way.
Birthday?
What's that?
Birthday?
Oh, no. The exclamation point A was for putting the camera back on the front. All right, let's see what we got. All right, I think Jago is gone, so we're going to skip his. And we got Jack Nutt up next with some Queensryche. Oh, boy. All right. Speaking of Queensryche, Jet City Woman lyrics, Breezy, where's your request? You tier 3 resub lady. At any organ songs tonight. That's weird. Oh, I think I uploaded a Jukester cat and a Santa hat. If you're a Jukester sub, like you have a Jukester cat and a Santa hat. I haven't seen it in the chat tonight. I totally forgot I did that. The Jukester Santa?
Yeah.
Oh. Right, let's see what happens here. Nope, not that. Nope, not Queen. The opposite of Queen.
Okay. There you go.
Look at that. I couldn't make it transparent because the little space in between the end of the hat and the shoulder of the cat, the black wouldn't disappear. So if anybody knows how to do that, let me know. I'll be happy to use your version of it. That's right, Sniper. We got a cat giving a gift sub too. Look at that. We're so festive. All right, Jacknut's gonna kill me here. You can do it for me, Breezy. Thank you. I'll send you the file. Thank you for the follow, Franco.
Watching faith over me, touching your face, I feel the heat of your heartbeat. Echoing your head, I can scream. What you do to me? Waited too long, I can't wait another day without you.
Impression of an airplane. Hiya, Fab Francine. Good to see you. Thanks for joining us tonight. Whew, the stream is 3 hours old. It feels like I've been on for way longer than that. I don't know why. We had a cracker. It's a cracker of a night. I don't think Farrell's here at Tampa Bay, but she was here earlier. Fab Francine is here. Is that who you meant? Reminds me of that radio show, Metal Shop. Oh, is that with Eddie Trunk? I love that album, Empire. Hello, Kraken. Kraken and I, and I mentioned it earlier, Kraken and I and Firestone and Bolle have a multi-country collab in the works. Kraken, Bolle was here earlier. He said he's going to put down that vocal track Tuesday or Thursday this week. I know, right? Dark Native? No, I'm not done yet. I'm not done yet. All right, Breezy, thank you for putting that request in. All right. Yeah, maybe I'll throw that. Colonel Zach, are you still here? We put this request on some time ago. Whoops. Dismiss. Yeah, Empires. Fan-freaking-tastic. Colonel Zach. Name is still in the chat, but haven't seen him in a while. Colonel Zach, are you here? I know Abby is still here. Maybe I'll just do Colonel Zach's request anyway. All right. So if you have not heard me say it the first 50 times, I'll say it again in case you're just joining us. So I'm here tonight instead of the Jukesters because Tommy had a show with Live and Let Die tonight. We saw him last night with Live and Let Die. It was a fun show. So the Jukesters with Tommy will be here on Tuesday night at, let's say, 7-ish. And then the Jukesters will be here on Thursday night with Andrew Lubman, the Beatles guy, who also plays the saxophone. And then Wendita and I will be off for a little while. And the next Jukester stream will be December 11th, which is the Sunday, so 2 weeks from tonight. Sniper wanted to know why we were going away so soon after our last trip. So Wendita and I, we live on an island that gets pretty hot in the summertime, so there's no reason for us to go on vacation while it's warm here in New York. So We tend to squeeze all our tropical vacations into the cold months in New York. So it'll seem like we're going away pretty often, but we hadn't been away before the Jukesters trip in October. We hadn't been away since March. It was like 7 months in between. So that's why. And this one is free. That's true. The next two are free. So the Live and Let Die last night had a break in between their sets. And the band comes out and they start the song and Tommy comes running out onto the stage and starts playing. It's like he's even late to that. Kraken, I'm taking all of your vacations for you, okay? And if you haven't had a vacation in 17 years, that's on you, buddy. All right. Colonel Zach is not still here, and I am going to put this one away. And Abby, I think Abby is still here. They changed the camera angle a couple of minutes ago. So we're going to do that. This is usually a warm-up song for me, so it's going to be nice to do this. Okay, I thought that I took my organ out, but apparently I did not. All right. Anybody hear a train coming? Thank you. Jazz.
Gonna shout out for Harker Jazz.
I don't mind roses on my piano, but two lips on my organ will be okay. Crabs on my piano is good. No, lobsters on my piano is good. Crabs on my organ, not so much. A fun one, Nefertiti. Oh, come on. Fucking pain in the ass. Sorry, hold on. Here we go. Got that. Serves me right.
Shuffling madness of locomotive breath runs the all-time loser headlong to his death. Oh, is here the piston scraping, steam breaking on his brow. Oh, Charlie stole the handle and the train. It won't stop going, no, it won't slow down. Children jumping off at stations one by one. His woman and his best friend in bed and having fun. Oh, he's crawling down the corridor on his hands and knees. Oh, Charlie stole the handle and the train. It won't stop going, no, wouldn't slow down. Kimmy, go to bed.
Service announcement. All you Jukester subscribers, you're gonna need your bowls very quickly. I mean, very soonly.
He hears the silence howling, catches angels as they fall.
Are you ready?
And the all-time winner has got him by the bowls. Oh, he picks up Gideon's Bible. Open at page one. Oh, Charlie stole the handle and the train. It won't stop going, no, it wouldn't slow down. It wouldn't slow down. No, it wouldn't slow down. No, it wouldn't slow down. Wouldn't slow down.
Super Bowl. Bolds. The Bolds command doesn't work here, but if you were going to use it on the Jukesters, you would need a D because there's a bold. Bolds. Abby, welcome to the Prog Rock Piano Bar. Oversight Mod, welcome back to the Prog Rock Piano Bar. Having a good time tonight. All right, I'm going to... Breezy's got the last request. I'm going to throw in a Rush song here. It's the collab that we are working on with me and Kraken and Firestone. I don't have Kraken's parts assimilated. You'll have to wait for that. And you'll also have to wait. You'll have to listen to me sing it tonight. It's Cone. I love Cone. Yes, can't spell assimilate without ass, I always say. Giggity. It's got the juice. Oh, I gotta give Gooch back points again. It's crazy. Twice in a row. You guys both had the zebra bowls at the same time. You could have done the water bowls. No. No, you both had to do the zebra bowls. Zebra bowls. For those who are not in on the joke, bowls is how we say balls in the Bronx. Bowls. You like the zebra. So, K-Fogo, here's the deal. So on... You know, on the Jukesters, we have the ball pit balls, bolds, the ball pit bolds that fall down on us. And there was a, I put those zebra balls in place of the ball pit balls one night because I thought it was fun. It was like a different thing. And everybody's like, no, put the old bolds back. So they ended up here. Oh, Gooch. Wasted as bolds. It's fun, right? I think it's fun. It's just like zebra popcorn bolds. They just boop, 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 boop. It's like watching bingo. You guys behave yourselves. I'll play you some of those 80s metal songs, 80s hair band songs again at the end of the stream if you want. A little bonus content. But in the meantime, we're going to do some Rush. Right now it's just a collab with me and Scott. But if you go to Kraken Not Stirred on his next stream, which is, I'm going to say, Wednesday afternoon, more zebra bowls. Wow, Sir Gooch has a lot of bowls. You got a lot of bowls. So I was on Kraken Not Stirred. He was streaming yesterday, and he... And he had his, he's playing bass. Look at all these bolds, so many bolds. Wednesday at 7 Eastern. Okay, good. And I don't have anything going on that night, so I will be there. Dark Native. Were you not here when Lenny was here playing on Halloween? I thought you were here. I could be wrong. Anyway, so if you go to Kraken Not Stirred, you can hear a little something a little closer to the collaboration. He doesn't have Belay's parts, but he's got all his parts and my parts and Scott's parts going all at once. I just have my parts and Scott's parts because I don't know how to do video shit. That's my excuse. Kraken is like he's wizardly at the video shit. Do I have a Kraken video accessible right now? I don't think I do. I put it on Jukesters Kraken. I don't think I have it ready to go on this one. Sorry. All right. All right. This is a Rush song from an album called Grace Under Pressure, featuring Scott Firestone on the drums. There we go. All right. Let's do it. We'll be right back.
droid on the run, seeking freedom beneath the lonely desert sun. Trying to change its program, trying to change the mode, crack the code. Images conflicting into depths of
machines do the work. That's right. All right. All right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to have one more pish. I'm going to do Breezy's request for one of my favorites. And we'll finish the stream out on some guitars. All right, I'll do some, we'll do some rock and roll. Hope that's cool with you. I'm just going to do a quick little... Tom always comes in late, so I'm going to put on your Tom shout-out. Check out Tom in Boston. He's good.
Pizza chips. Yeah.
Anyway, you get the idea. Tom in Boston. That was from back before he was on the front page for 6 months and then became a partner and all that. He usually streams Monday mornings. He should be on in the morning if you're a United States person. He starts streaming about 8:30, 9 o'clock a.m. Eastern time. Check him out. And if he shows up at the end of the stream, like he usually does, make sure you tell him that I played a song. Now, if I go B, nope, not Boston. Nope, not Billy Joel. All right. Oh, that's right. I usually use the Hearts for this one. All right. Nobody deserves the Hearts more than our Breezy. Does Tom have giggity emotes? I don't know. Okay. One of the songs we heard Tommy play last night.
Once there was a way to get back home.
Put them in the chat if you got them.
Once there was a way to get back. And I will sing a lullaby. Get back home,
Patricia.
Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep now, pretty darling, do not cry. And I will sing a lullaby.
And in the end, the love you take is equal to the love you make. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, but she doesn't have a lot to say. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, but she lives from day to day. Wanna tell her that I love her a lot, but I gotta get a belly full of wine. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, someday I'm gonna make her mine. Oh yeah, someday I'm gonna make her mine.
Yeah, thank you, Breezy. Thank you. All right, so that's it for my voice for tonight. It actually felt pretty okay tonight, for the most part. Until that last song. Pam Jams, back in the house. Let's do a little bit of a... Let's do some 80s rock and roll things. I did this at the end of the stream last week, and I did Final Countdown, which usually gets you an instant block. Who's that? Stock Poker, what's up? You're just in time for the metal show. But the music was too low, so it didn't get blocked. It's cool. Welcome, Raiders.
Stock Poker. Stock Poker is raiding us. Stock Poker. I hope he doesn't scream and cuss. Cause he's a poker streamer, and he loves that Bitcoin and cryptocurrency, and poker is his thing,
I think. What's up, Copper Bop and Stock Poker and Cindy? How you guys doing? How was your stream? Who won tonight? What's up, Iron Mike? More cowbell. Well, if you're a sub, you can type !! cowbell and get more cowbell, just so you know. How's all them Raiders doing? We are just about to finish up the stream with about half an hour or so of some 80s rock. If that's cool with you guys, my voice is a little spent. But so Stock Poker, if there's a favorite 80s rock song that you have, or your go-to thing, you know, in like the Def Leppard, White Snake kind of vein, and I know it, I'll be happy to play it for you. I'm just getting myself set up over here. Only the Young, Journey. Let me see if I have that. Hold on. Do-do-do-do-do. Might be easier for me to just sing it. Hold on. Yeah, probably easier for me to just sing it for you. Get it out of any time. Karen Carpenter's tribute. Karen Carpenter's a bit of a guilty pleasure for me, I'm not going to lie. This is Stock Poker. Then we're gonna do some 80s rock after this. Not that this isn't 80s rock, but a little different. What's up, Buzz?
Meow, 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 meow.
Miss Gail, don't go to bed.
You can hear the hunger of your cry.
Hey.
Better, better.
stick with the journey.